We use our hands and bodies together so seamlessly to solve tasks and communicate that it makes little sense to think of them separately. Yet that is typically how they're studied and modeled in computer vision and graphics. Recent learned models of 3D human body shape and pose ignore the hands. Hands are represented as either closed in fists or open and flat. Recent 3D hand tracking methods have focused on the hands alone, or sometimes the arms and hands together. Interest in virtual reality is increasing the need for avatars that have the expressive power to communicate like real people. Disembodied hands are not natural. In contrast to previous work, we learn a novel 3D model of hands, combine this with a learned 3D body model, and use it to recover natural hand and body motion from 4D scans. There is a problem, however. In 4D scans of the full body, hands are often occluded, moving quickly, or low resolution. Consequently, hand scan data from full body scans is often very noisy and is missing information. To address this, we need a strong model. We learned this model from high-resolution scans of hands. We captured 2018 high-resolution 3D scans of hands spanning 31 people performing 51 poses. The scanning process uses 5 pairs of stereo cameras together with speckle texture projection and 5 color cameras. The scans include hands interacting with objects and capture natural poses covering a wide range of conditions. We align a template hand mesh to all the scans to obtain training meshes. Given training meshes, we learn a model of the hand that is based on Simple, a skinned multi-person linear model. We start with an artist-designed hand mesh that is rigged with a skeleton and blend weights for linear blend skinning. We learn a template shape, hand shape variation, and pose-dependent corrective blend shapes from scans. Hand shape across the population is represented by a linear subspace of shape blend shapes computed with principal component analysis. To capture how hand shape varies with pose, we learn corrective blend shapes that are a function of the articulated pose of the hand. These pose blend shapes deform the template so that when it is posed, it approximates the training scans. We go beyond previous simple models by introducing a vertex-dependent regularization term that encourages blend shapes to depend only on nearby joints according to geodesic distances. It is well known that hand poses live in a reduced dimensional space. We reduce the dimensionality of our pose space by performing PCA on the estimated poses. To reduce the dimensionality of our pose model and regularize the noisy observed data, we compute a linear pose manifold through PCA. The low-dimensional pose representation makes fitting the hand to noisy data easier by preventing unlikely poses. We call the combined model Simple H for enhancing Simple with hands and body interacting together. With the Simple H model, we recover hand and body movements together from 40 scans of people in motion. We fit Simple H to the sequence and recover a detailed alignment of the scan data over time. We collected 41 4D sequences with freeform movements like dancing. The subjects were not given instructions about what to do with their hands, and the movements were natural. We captured full body movements with hand gestures and a wide range of hand poses. Here, the subjects were instructed to use their hands as expressively as possible. We captured dancers performing highly emotional modern dances. When subjects use their hands in a natural manner, the low-dimensional pose space explains their poses well. Complex, unusual poses may fall outside of the low-dimensional pose space. The low-dimensional space can be used as an initialization for optimizing the full articulation of the hands. Bodies and hands work together to communicate, do work, and solve tasks. Previous approaches to 3D hand motion capture ignored detailed body movement, while previous methods for 4D body tracking ignored hands. We have collected a new high-resolution database of 3D hand scans. Using this, we have developed a new hand model trained from 2018 scans that is more expressive and realistic than previous hand models while retaining simplicity and portability. We have combined this hand model with the simple body model to give a full body plus hand model called Simple H. We demonstrate a reliable method to fit hands and bodies together to 4D scans even when the hands are low resolution and noisy. This new approach provides a new level of detail and accuracy for full body motion capture. In future work, we will exploit the combined hand and body data to learn how bodies and hands work together during communication and other tasks. The hand data, hand model, combined Simple H model, and the tracked 4D scans are all available for research purposes.